cover of Kim Harrison's new book, Pale Demon. It just hit the shelves, and if you are into urban fantasy, you are well aware of our next guest. Good afternoon and welcome back. Kim will be speaking tonight at the East Side Library here in Des Moines, but she's stopping by our studios now. You have 2.5 million copies in print already with your Hollows. Now, tell us about this. And welcome to Iowa, too,
Thank
by
you.
The way,
Thank
first
you.
Time.
It yeah. is wonderful to be here. Pale Demon is the 9th book in the Hollow mm-hmm. series, and it's most authors don't say the 9th book is my favorite, but this one really is my favorite. It's an urban fantasy.
And tell us about urban fantasy. Some viewers may not
yes,
know what that is.
Yes, urban fantasy. It's been around forever, mm-hmm. actually. It's just now become popular. I Dream of Jeannie is urban fantasy. Okay. Harry Potter is urban fantasy. Urban fantasy is fantasy elements like witches, werewolves, vampires brought into the modern day world mm-hmm. with computers and cell phones. And it's a wonderful mix, and I have loved writing in it.
And they have special meanings, though, too, don't they, as far as what they represent maybe in real life that we can relate to.
You mean the actual characters mm-hmm, of, like, mm-hmm. the vampire and the witch? Mm-hmm. Yes, I've always thought that witches were, like, the innovators, and the vampires were the users and abusers, mm-hmm. and the werewolves were the athletics, where, you know, just... You're not, I don't want to say pure animal, but your instincts are right there under the surface. So, yes, they are tags that okay. the author mm-hmm. can use. Mm-hmm.
Tell us about your background. How did you get into writing, and especially into the urban fantasy?
Well, actually, I didn't know I wanted to be a writer until mm-hmm. my mid-30s. And I was living living in Michigan at the time, mm-hmm. Raising my family. And no one told me it was going to be this hard. And I'm glad they didn't, because it might have scared me off. But I just kept writing until I found publication. And actually, the Hollow series mm-hmm. started as a short story that okay. I wrote
all
while
right.
I was trying to find publication.
Ah,
so
all
you
right.
never
and
know.
And that's it. And you also write young adult fiction,
I
too.
Do.
Tell us about that.
I write an urban fantasy series, mm-hmm. The Madison Avery. Mm-hmm. It stands at 3 books, and it is urban fantasy. Actually, it's more realistic than The Hollows is. There's no vampires or witches. It's angels and dark reapers.
Oh, good. Kids would love that as
yes,
well, too.
Yes.
Kim, thank you so much for stopping
thank
by.
Thank
you.
This
wish
has
we
been
had
a
more
pleasure.
Time. First time in Iowa. We want to invite you back when it's green and warm out.
I cannot wait.
At least you saw the sun. Anyway, you can meet Kim. She'll have books available for signing, and she's also going to be reading tonight at 6:30 at the East Side Library. For more information, you can go to dmpl.org. Thank you very much.